This next one I'd like to do is something called Dumble Mara. And Dumble Mara is, well, if you like, a black policeman, but with a difference. If anybody breaks the laws within the tribe, they usually send these fellas out to get you or to bring you back. And in this case, they're out to get you. And what they are is the elders decide whether to send these fellas out, and they go out, and the black trackers, they'll sort of hunt you down, find out where you are, then they send in the other people, who the clever people, who they call clever, featherfoot. They're the ritual assassins. They go in and they basically find the person, knock him on the head and take his kidneys, leaving him to die 2 or 3 days. And they take the kidneys back to the elders. The elders wrap them in ebi feathers. It's called Dumble Mara.
Yeah. Yeah.